Gautam Sawant sir, to kindly address the gathering and take us forward with inaugurating the logo, website. Sir, we request you to kindly launch the logo, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Good morning to everyone. Repu nunchi 4 days memo idi All India Police Lawn Tennis Championship 2019 erpatu chestunnamu. Antaku mundu ee city lo 2004 lo kuda jarigindi. Ee sari 18 unit nunchi in that state police officers and paramilitary officers CISF BSF and all 97 officers have till now confirmed their participation and 4 venues have been identified. In 4 venues, no, Voltaire Club, Officers Club, AU University Tennis Ground and Century Club. These 4 places, no, total we have prepared 12 lawn tennis courts. Akkada tournament jarugutundi and 19th Governor Garu vastunnaru inaugural function ku and this will be held at the Novotel Hotel. 18 teams participate chesaru, 97 players till now confirmed. Then closing day ko mana honorable home minister garu vastunnaru and MGM ground lo closing ceremony erpatu chestunnamu. Akkada those players who will win the matches and they are the winner and runners up trophy, akkada trophy and medals akkada istamu valugu. And we have made all arrangement for their staying next 4 to 5 days. They will be in the city and we have make all efforts to make them comfortable. And my sincere request to the citizen of this city that large number of people, especially who are fond of tennis, they can come and see. In that some of the national players are also there. They can come and see them that how they play. And definitely this tournament will bring good name to the city and it will project Vizag as a already it is a destiny city, but it will reflect in national level because large number of people are not aware regarding this city, the quality. Especially it is one of the finest, cleanest city, lot of tourism scope is here. So after this tournament, definitely we are hoping that these teams who have come from all over India, they will go back and will tell that the city is very good. And on this occasion, I congratulate all the team that they have come here and they are going to participate. In that there are events, 5 events are there. One is a team championship. In that each team had to play 3 matches, singles, reverse singles and double. In that who will win 2 will proceed for next round. Like that each state had to play. Beside this, open singles and double and 50 plus singles and double. Like that total 5 events we are going to conduct in this tour.
Sir, any international players have participated?
International means recently the police fellow, they have gone to Los Angeles and they won the gold medal. In that those players, Punjab officers who has come here and another people who are earlier participating in World Police Tournament, there they also participate.